There is a balm in Gilead to make the wounded whole. There is a balm in Gilead to heal the sin-sick. Sometimes I feel discouraged and think my work's in vain. But then the Holy Spirit revives my soul again. There is a balm in Gilead to make the wounded whole. There is a balm in Gilead to heal the sin-sick soul. Don't ever feel discouraged, for Jesus is your friend. And if you look for knowledge, he'll never refuse to lend. There is a balm to make the wounded whole. There is a balm in Gilead to heal the sin-sick soul. If you can preach like Peter, if you can't pray like Paul, just tell the love of Jesus and say he died for all. There is a balm in Gilead to make the wounded whole. There is a balm.